to the dock and load up. My wife's going to capture some footage of us driving down the lake. Stay tuned.